This video is to demonstrate the manual focus mode of the Panasonic Lumix FZ100 camera. Here I'm panning from front to rear and back to the front again using the control knob on the top right hand side of the camera. Again the same sequence, focusing from the front pawn to the rear pawn and then back again using the focus dial. Here now the lens is in a telephoto mode, as the telephoto setting also affects the depth of field, which is difficult to judge when you're using this sort of focusing arrangement. So again I'm focusing from the front to the rear and back again using the manual control dial on top of the camera. To set the focus point, you go into the menu to change the manual focus assist to on, and then set the position you want to focus on using the cursor control. And then you can clearly see the focus point as you change the wheel on top. The depth of field is also indicated on the scale, so you've got an idea to see how much depth of field you are getting. Manual focus can be used in the movie mode, any of the M, A, S or P modes, but it can't be used in the intelligent auto mode. Just to show you what aperture has on the effective depth of field, here's a sequence of shots taken at f8, f6.3, f5.6 and f4. With f8 you've got the largest depth of field and f4 the shallowest depth of field. In this clip I preset the focus onto the rear knight and then refocused on the front pawn. I then use the focus button to automatically focus back to the rear knight.